plumes of smoke arise. When snowflakes breach the cold and empty skies, read to me of wonders and winds, of a man who traveled over mountains grim, of the voices calling him.